I remember holding the hand of the paramedic and knowing something was very wrong. I thought that was the last human being I would ever touch. As I learned to walk and climb again, I thought of our Illinois family struggling to get by.
After facing death, Mark returned even more committed to serve, bucking his party to support marriage equality and fight gun violence.
I was determined to return to the Senate to do the job you elected me to. I'm Mark Kirk, and I approve this message.